Beneath the city of Deraa, Syrian rebel fighters crawl on their hands and knees. Here, their guns aren't needed. They've been replaced with picks and shovels. They dig through the day and the night, and while the snipers can't see them here, the lack of oxygen and threat of earth collapse is a deadly risk.
We're facing certain difficulties. We're using simple tools like axes and shovels, and the terrain is stony and tough.
The rebels are digging an underground network of tunnels to